What's going on, guys? We're back at it, and in the spirit of Eurovision, Rengin's a little sad that Turkey aren't in the competition anymore. Yeah. So we're giving it a throwback. We're going to check out the last time that Turkey actually won.
Yeah, which was in 2003 with Sertab Erener, and it's called Everyway That I Can. I pretty much know all the lyrics and like all the dance moves, so we'll see Jay's first reaction on it.
Yeah, because I've never really watched Eurovision. I've seen a couple clips on YouTube, but
have you ever like sat down and watched like the whole?
No, that's never.
Mate, been... me and my sisters and my dad, like every year, would sit down, we'll like try and vote for Turkey from England. Like I really enjoyed it as a kid, so we'll see.
Okay, it's been all a while. Right. So all right, let's check out the last time Turkey won with Every Way That I Can.
Seien Sie gespannt. Sertab Erener, Every Way. That I can.
Look at all the red. Anything Turkey, just red everywhere. Okay. They're like the Turkish Spice Girls.
Oh god. Well, they're just backup dancers, so.
Oh, is it just one person?
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, is this English?
Yeah, you know, on the side.
I thought she was, no, I thought she was going to be singing in Turkish.
No, she's singing in English. I'm telling you, I know everything.
Even after all these years. That's the wrong point, huh? This is proper like mid-2000s era.
Yeah, for sure.
Oi.
But it's like we've got the like belly dance in the background, so it's
a mix of Turkish culture.
Oh, this part's so fun!
Oi, she's got red Turkish wings.
Representing. Ready for this?
What? I can just picture you and your whole band doing that around the TV, just like turkey. Oh, they're gonna wrap around?
Yeah.
Ready? I know what this is.
Yeah.
You should have got one. Oh, that was pretty good.
Aufregend, erotisch und mutig.
Right. Look at that.
The Turkish flags.
That was pretty good. That was pretty good.
What do you think?
No, it's obvious. Well, I haven't seen the other contestants, but that was a good show. I'm glad Turkey won. They should be back in the Eurovision. So I want to see more.
Yeah, I don't know what's
more
going
Turkish
on with
stuff.
That, to be honest, but we could do some more throwbacks.
Yeah, because you're not invited for now. We need to do a
it's
petition.
Not, we're not. No, Turkey doesn't want to be in. As far as I know, let us know in the comments below. But I think Turkey doesn't want to actually be in the content.
Well, you wanted Turkey.
I want to, but I don't think as a country
they're
not. I want
Turkey to be in Eurovision. That would be pretty cool. Come. We got to unify, guys. We got to come together. All right, that was a good video. I might check out some other Turkish songs.
Really?
I'm glad it was in English because otherwise I wouldn't have known what she was talking about. Still learning. But anyway, make sure to subscribe. More videos coming out. A lot more Turkish themed stuff because Rengin's teaching me the ways. So, yeah.
Like and subscribe.
Alright, make sure to like, comment, we'll see you in the next one. Oi!